So here's the ladder. And there's the camera facing directly at it.
A woman in Cape Coral says her neighbor is watching her with cameras while she swims in her pool. We figure the best way to tell this story is to go straight to the source. ABC7's Gage Goulding is in Cape Coral tonight with the woman and her fiance, explaining how they tried to stop him and how things got even uglier.
This couple had to take matters into their own hands. They put up this big screen to block their neighbor's cameras from peeping over the top of the fence, but that's not it. Actually, they claim that their neighbor took a whole chunk of this fence out and actually set up a camera in the shrubs on the other side. Now, this screen does block that view, but not the feeling that someone's always watching.
It's just been an ongoing battle for 13 years.
It's a battle that reached its boiling point. On Monday, the not-so-neighborly neighbors threw fists instead of a backyard barbecue.
Get out of here.
Whoa, you just hit me?
Yeah.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, my.
She came up and punched me in the face and hit me in the chest.
So, what led up to this?
Their camera was looking directly into my backyard while we swam.
Derek and his fiancée, Sarah, say they asked their neighbors to move the cameras for privacy.
He said, oh, no, that's okay. He said, you looked so good last night. Can't wait to watch you again tonight.
So, Derek installed this big screen to block their view. Then,
he removed part of the fence and stuck a camera up there.
So, up went another screen, but it just wouldn't end. While in the pool with his grandson on Monday,
he had put up a makeshift board with a camera.
Derek also tells me the neighbor was tossing rocks at them.
I was hearing plop, plop.
When he hopped out of the pool to confront them, this happened.
Whoa, you just hit me?
Yeah.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, my.
I never thought that it would escalate to them physically putting their hands on me.
Derek and Sarah filed a restraining order against their neighbors. Cape police investigated, concluding that the neighbors were stalking the couple. When we knocked on their door, no one answered. In the meantime, Derek's adding a camera system of their own. Reporting in Cape Coral, Gage Golding, ABC 7.